pose for the middle-class non-identity, which usually finds its perfect expression on the outskirts of the campus in rows of well-to-do houses with lawns and television sets in each living room, with everybody looking at the same thing and thinking the same thing at the same time.